Puzzled really as to what it could be in our airspace. We're not used to seeing too many other airborne things over Brighton. Normally it's just us.
As soon as I saw the object out of the window, I identified it to the pilot, because obviously we're concerned about other aircraft flying in our airspace, particularly at night time and at that low level. We then manoeuvred the aircraft so that we could capture it on the film and the infrared camera and do our best to identify what it was.
I never imagined it was going to be little green men, although we did share a little joke about it at the time and talk about waving. In fact, we decided we'd wave.
What the fuck? Take a video, take a video.
Oh my god! That is so cool!
That one thing has been staying there for so long.
Two of them.
What the hell is that?
Oh my god!
One thing is those parents are slapper.